What does it mean to love your partner, your husband, your wife, your boyfriend, your girlfriend? It also means freedom. It means that you allow another person to be a separate person. You allowing your partner to have different opinion, to make his own decisions, to make his own choices, to make his own mistakes. Even if you don't agree with what he wants or she wants to do, you are respecting his opinion, you are respecting his choice, you are respecting his desires, and you are interested to listen what he wants to say. When people are saying that in relationship we are losing our freedom, that's not true. Just imagine if you have a partner who is respecting your opinion, even if he does not agree, who is interested in what you want to say, who is supporting you, who is open to hear your desires, your ideas. This is true love. So to love another person means to let the other person to be who he is, to be free in expressing his feelings, his emotions, and make his own decisions.